Geminis, what's going on, my loves? We're going to check on your energy. Hope everyone is doing well. I hope everything is going the way that you need it to go right now. And if it's not, I hope that you have the energy, the power, the faith in yourself to make it go the way you need it to go going forward. I don't know why I needed to say that, but someone needed to hear it. Okay, let's go. What do I need to know for Gemini? Okay. One more. Spirit is okay. All right, so. So Gemini, you have somebody that's thinking about you right now. They miss the intimate time that you shared with them. They miss laying close to you. They miss just being intimate. Even if it's not a sexual type of intimacy, they miss the cuddling. They miss holding hands with you. They miss just being able to express themselves on a level of feeling safe enough to do so. Okay? So this is the energy coming through. This is someone that may have chosen another path other than the one that brought them to you originally. Because it says our souls will meet again in another lifetime. That means that they are off into something else, or their mind or their heart is being occupied by another person, place, or thing. Take it how it resonates. This is a person, like I said, you know, you may have wanted to make this person your husband or your wife, or you may have felt like this would be an opportunity where you guys would work well together, but this person may have felt differently. But even when they're with the person that they may have chosen over you, or maybe you eliminated yourself out of the quest here because you said, you know, it's either them or me, and since I see that you're not choosing, then you go ahead with what you're doing. Somebody may have said that. Mm-hmm. I'm looking at the bottom of the deck and it says, I'm afraid to give you my all based on past relationships, and either you felt like this or this person did. I'm feeling more like it's you, Gemini, because you're saying, you know, I always got to go through the bull with somebody, the BS that brings us to this very moment of where I can no longer trust you, or I can no longer give you my heart. Mm-hmm. Let's see what else we have here. Yeah, this person can be changing the face on the person that they're having sex with to make it yours just to get through. Mm-hmm. That part. I don't know what this is, Gemini. Ooh, this person could be a Sagittarius. Lord, somebody feels like, you know, the person that they're no longer with was their peace, was their balance. Y'all go look at that Sagittarius reading. I don't know if Gemini energy came up, but yeah, I'm seeing it from this direction. Someone is identifying now that they could have been with a soulmate or someone that had a strong pull on their heart and their mind and their soul. They felt like the relationship or the situationship was very harmonious, meaning, yeah, I don't have many problems with this person. Like we get along, everything is good. It just may not have been at the elevated place where the other issue, well, the person has become an issue, is. Now, when I say that, I mean that someone may have been really laid back, real chill. You know, the time with a person could have just been everything someone needed it to be, right? But then they went off and they had someone else that may have given them energy, may have given them spontaneity, may have, you know, this person may have had more money, they may have been more flashy, whatever it is. They're over there with what they thought would suit them, you know, and their ambitions a little bit better than the person that they're not with. And now they're over there wishing and hoping and dreaming and craving for the person that they're no longer with. Okay? Now, that person that they're no longer with took a chance on themselves and said, you know what, I'm not going to sit here in this grief and I'm not going to do this. This person could be traveling, they could be living their best life right now, or they're trying to figure out what their best life is. Mm-hmm. New beginnings, new things, new life, new zest. Thank you, Spirit. That was trying to figure out what word I'm trying to figure out right here. New zest is coming towards this person. Bottom of the deck is Two of Cups energy too, right? So this person is walking towards their forever person. They're walking towards the partnership, the joy, the love, the camaraderie, the companionship, the compatibility that they wanted with someone here but didn't get it. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now, if this is you, Gemini, okay, go forth, be happy. But if this is you that treated someone like this and now you're then looking back and saying, I wish, okay, Spirit is wanting you to heal that part of you that you have awakened to this union that you may have shitted on. And I'm sorry, for lack of a better way of saying it, but isn't that what it is? But to understand that you also are worthy of having things the way that you need it to be, right? So you don't want to look at things so superficially. You want to make sure that things have everything that you need them to be going forward, okay? So if it's not for you, it's for whoever it is, whoever's in this energy. But this is what I have for Gemini. So it tells me that either you or someone around you or someone that is in your energy is feeling this. All right. I send you guys love and light. Y'all take care.